Hello, ladies and gentlemen. It's Darrell here at Carpet Cleaning Made Simple. Monday, I'm here in Maryland. I'm about to go give an estimate to this realtor. He's renting out his investment home. So he's trying to get it ready. Got a handyman there already. So he want me to give him an estimate on carpet cleaning and on hardwood floor. Nice day today. Got Halloween on Thursday. I'll be pretty busy this week. I gotta do some cleaning for a property manager also. For like three floors in this apartment building. And I think I have to do some carpet cleaning at the church also. It's gonna be a busy week, so it's starting to pick up. The holidays around the corner. But I can't wait till 2020 to get here. For me to get some grub. I'm hungry. Let's start by getting my coffee. Woo! Restart Monday. Wake me up. This is realtor's home that he's great to put on the market. We already have a handyman that's cleaning the windows outside. He want me to do these hardwood floors right here. Handyman out there cleaning. These carpets gonna need some work. You can't really see, but I see some organic things in the carpet. For residential homes, I normally give estimates over the phone, but when I have to measure the square footage or something, I like to come to the residence home and measure the square foot. And plus, if you have a lot of tough stains, I like to come in and look at them. Because when you renting your home out or you're gonna put it on the market, you gotta make sure these carpets are in good shape. If I have someone come in to make sure they can be saved or not. And these coppers right here can be saved. Always make sure when you having a handyman to do work in your home, make sure you have carpet cleaner on your last resort, because a lot of folks will have a carpet cleaner come in, and then they have other people coming and do other services, and they all tracking dirt and soil all back on your carpet. So carpet cleaner need to be your last resort. Well, I'm done giving my estimate, and I had talked to the handyman, the guy from Sherwin Williams, who's doing the painting. He told me that the investor is managing the property for an elderly couple, and they're not able to manage it no more. And he told me, but he had bad experience with the renters. You got a lot of folks who rent out these homes, they not take care of your place. The carpet is really not in bad shape. There's a couple of major stains and I believe two areas that I can get up. I'm also gonna do the wooden floors, but a message for the investors out there: if you're owning one of these older homes where they don't have the carpets are not stain resistant, you need to get a protector put on the carpets if you rent your home out. It's very important. But the newer homes today, they come with carpets that stain resistant. So if you think about renting out a lot of homes and you want to preserve that carpet and have the stains that be coming out and all that, you guys need to think about getting a stain resistant carpet. We'll get Scotch Guard put on carpet, not stain resistant. Because a lot of these renters, they're not going to take care of your place. You end up spending a lot of money to get your place together before you think about renting out again or put it on the market.